Hello guys, BlueStreakHD, welcome to another Photoshop tutorial for BlueStreakHD. Actually, this is a remake video of my old video, and it's gonna be about the TRON text effect. So let's get started and make a black, a nice black background. So we're gonna go to the default color, I'll delete and make it black. And then make another new layer. Make a new layer and fill it with a nice dark blue around here. And I'll delete to fill your paper with a nice the foreground color, and we're gonna make a layer mask. So grab your elliptical make tool and make a perfect ellipse like this around the wallpaper, and then click the make new layer mask button, and then make sure you click the layer mask thumbnail, not the layer thumbnail. And go to filter and go blur and go to Gaussian blur. I want to set it to the maximum value so it is nice blend nice with the black background. And then finally the text itself. So I'm gonna grab my type horizontal type tool and just click it anywhere in my wallpaper, my plate, and we're gonna choose the font TRON, TRON. So I'm gonna give you the link in the description. Street TRON, and we'll type TRON. Maybe set the and then set the font color to a nice light blue. We're done, and make it bigger, big and nice like this. So grab your move tool and move it to the center of your image, like so. Oh wait, this is sensor. Yes. And then we want to make the 3D effect. So I'm not gonna use this 3D button here. I know this is the extended version, and you have extended version. So if you don't have extended version, and maybe we're gonna apply this little trick. So you just copy your TRON and drag your TRON copy below the original layer, and then Control T on your keyboard, and by holding Alt click this a little point here and drag it to the center. Maybe we're gonna zoom a little bit. Press enter. Copy again, put it below the original. Control T again. And then holding Alt and drag it to the center again. Enter. Copy again. Drag the original. Control T. Hold Alt. Click the small point to the center. And yeah, perfect. Let's enter, and this is the last time. So control, and by holding control, click all your copy, all your TRON copy layers, and then merge layers. Where's merge layers? Maybe you want to rasterize type first, and then merge layers, and then apply some layer styles. So first layer style is we're gonna apply outer shadow, so a nice light blue, a cyan blue, make the size a little bigger, and drag the opacity down. So that's nice. And inner glow, we don't want to apply too much of that. We don't want to apply for this. And then the color overlay, and just black. So we now we can see our dimension, and drag the opacity down. So we just give the depth to the TRON, to our TRON text here, and click OK. So we're done with the layer styles of the TRON cubes, so and we need to apply some layer style to the TRON, to original TRON. Okay. Inner glow, no need to outer glow, because we had our outer glow in our mention, and just make the size a little bigger. Yeah, we're done with the TRON. So I'm gonna link this layer and put it to the right position. Okay. So that's how you made the TRON text effect. Maybe you want to do some adjustment, like making lens flare. And in my old video, it freezes when it's time to make the lens flare. So I'm gonna tell you once more, really once again, how to make the lens flare. So set your foreground color to black and make a new layer, and hit Alt-Delete on your keyboard to fill your plate with black color. Then we're gonna go to Filter and render a lens flare. So it takes so long. Yeah, put it in the center like so, and just use the 105 mm prime. Click OK, and this is narrowly center, and go to adjustment, brightness, contrast. Don't use legacy, set your contrast to the maximum value. Okay, then go to layer, go to image adjustment, then hue saturation, and set the hue to nice. Click the colorize button, set this to around 180. Okay, and then set the blending mode to overlay. to the blending mode to screen, Control T. Control T, then hold Alt and click this little point there. Drag it to the center and drag this point to the right while you're holding the Alt key on the keyboard. Press Enter and we're done. The TRON effect. If you want to turn the obviously a little bit or make it more contrast adjustment, brightness, contrast, and little contrast so you won't see the so you just got a nice lens flare. Bam, we are done. So this is Toby, BlueStreakHD. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoy this tutorial and hope you learned something. If you have something you want to ask, just leave it in the comment section below. And I'll see you again in another tutorial very, very soon. Thanks for watching.